Max Kania, or Black Thunder as he is more commonly known in the kickboxing fraternity, says kickboxing has lost its name after the resignation of champion fighter Stanley Nandex, but he says if relevant support is given to upcoming fighters, the code will improve and make a comeback.
Recent time, kickboxing been down. So me and me walking all countryside, team number to go, masking or senior man stuff, but kickboxing I'm down.
Max will be staging a fight this Sunday up at Yarrawarra outside Port Moresby. Most fighters are currently in training at the 17 Mile Countryside Kickboxing Club. About 5 kickboxing clubs will be taking part in this Sunday's fight.
All clubs will take part on top. 17 Mile Countryside Club, Kickboxing Club, na Bomana Kickboxing Club, Megerega, Hola, now Diesel, kind of thing.
For these youths, Max believes the code is also making an impact on the social conduct in the communities.
So the slow boys now train stable and me feeling awesome. BNP Sablo Linchet or kickboxing and good blood, more than good blood. Because all plenty of drug body goes 15 mile, 14 mile, 17 mile or stop him. It's like I'm passing low smoke, passing low, steal number out low, or stop him.
All participating clubs have about 3 days left for preparations.
Give me one, two, three. Nice one.
Jack Lapava Jr., National MTV Sports.